Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises and Todays. Video will be Book of Job, Chapter 21. Let's get started now. The Book of Job in the Bible is a story of a man named Job who is tested by God through a series of trials and tribulations. In Chapter 21, Job responds to his friends who have been trying to convince him that his suffering is a result of his own sin. Job refutes their claims and argues that the wicked often prosper while the righteous suffer. The chapter begins with Job acknowledging his friends' attempts to comfort him but rejecting their ideas that his suffering is a punishment for his sin. He argues that the wicked often prosper and have long lives, while the righteous are afflicted and die young. Job points out that the wicked are often powerful and wealthy and that they do not seem to suffer as much as the righteous. Job continues to argue that God is not a vindictive deity who punishes the wicked and rewards the righteous. He suggests that God's ways are beyond human understanding, and he refuses to accept his friends' simplistic explanations for his suffering. Job's response in Chapter 21 teaches us several important lessons. First, it reminds us that suffering is not always a result of our own sin or wrongdoing. Sometimes, we may experience hardships and difficulties even though we have done nothing wrong. Job's friends were quick to accuse him of sinning, but Job knew that his suffering was not a punishment for his sins. Second, Job's response teaches us that we should be careful not to judge others based on their circumstances. We may see people who are wealthy, powerful, and successful and assume that they are blessed by God. Similarly, we may see people who are poor, sick, or suffering and assume that they are being punished for their sins. However, as Job points out, God's ways are beyond human understanding, and we should be careful not to judge others based on our limited perspective. Third, Job's response reminds us that we should trust in God even when we do not understand His ways. Job was facing unimaginable suffering, and he did not understand why God had allowed it to happen. However, he refused to turn his back on God or abandon his faith. Instead, he continued to trust in God and to second verse to his questions. Finally, Job's response teaches us that we should be honest with God about our feelings and emotions. Job was not afraid to express his anger, frustration, and confusion to God. He knew that God was big enough to handle his doubts and questions, and he was not afraid to pour out his heart to God. Similarly, we should be honest with God about our feelings and emotions, even if they are negative or uncomfortable. In conclusion, Job's response in Chapter 21 teaches us several important lessons about suffering, judgment, faith, and honesty. It reminds us that suffering is not always a result of our own sin, that we should be careful not to judge others based on their circumstances, that we should trust in God even when we do not understand His ways, and that we should be honest with God about our feelings and emotions. These lessons are as relevant today as they were thousands of years ago when the Book of Job was written. Obrigado por nos visitar hoje. Por favor, compartilhe conosco seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de curtir e se inscrever, isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer, ansioso para vê-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem!